the Jesses later. This one on the bounce, tough one to pick up. Montano does well as Lachina skips on the outside. Jacob Lachina eyes away again. Lachina has a double in the plate final. And this kid makes it oh so easy.
I bet we have 8 videos just like that. Him rounding out his outside opposite number and just turning the corner on him. He's got so much speed. It's deceiving. He's a big man. But man, when he gets those legs going, it's just unbelievable. He can beat the sweeper too, so it's not fair really. I'm jealous.
There's been a lot of scores at halftime.